used to be a queen. I look at the sea, rainbow country, happiness.
You know, let me ask you about, how did you make your pancakes? When you said, you talked about these pancakes.
On bread.
On 96th Street?
Yeah. Everybody loved them.
They did? What was your secret?
Huh?
What was your secret? Those crispy edges. How'd you do that, yeah?
Yeah, they were crispy before that.
Yeah.
Everybody like, ooh. Oh, 96.
On 96, you remember that, man. Yeah. Yeah.
My memory is not bad.
There you go. I agree. Yeah. So, what was the secret of the pancakes?
Arm and hammer.
Bacon sauce.
Bacon sauce.
Yes. Oh.
That makes me rich. No.
No, you put sugar?
I put nothing.
You had eggs in it, yeah?
Yeah, yeah. I had eggs. Mm-hmm. But that's why they were so big.
Yeah. Skillet size.
Yeah. Yeah. That big old black skillet up there. Mm-hmm. Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Everybody was talking about eight packs.
She said baking soda is what made her pancakes big. She said, blow up. Yeah.
Don't get some recording it.
Yeah,
well, I'll
try.
There you go. You can send it to
me later. I'll listen to you Tuesday.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go. Thanksgiving dinner.
The
end
is near. And so I think.
I think that's what's on that
cardboard. Yeah.
Final curtain.
This is beautiful.
My friend, I'll say it clear. I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than that.
Okay, so you met Johnny Mathis.
Yeah.
In Texas.
Yeah.
And he was singing where?
In L.A.
Who's she talking to?
Bob. Who was standing there?
Who was the guy talking to?
Who was
her twin?
What was his name?
Yeah, Canard.
Stan. Yeah, that's him.
This is our name.
Mary and Tilly.
Each careful step along the byway.
Oh, I'm saying, friends, look at she got the pretty pink hair. The pink hair.
Who's my imaginary? Rio.
She a real Creole.
Sue is 73 now. 73 years old. 77 with January 25th. She found the
You need to help them with their homework.
Oh.
And I did.
That's so good, yeah.
I love my sister. Okay. And my brother.
See, I love my sister and my brother.
Well, if you could say anything to Estelle, what would you tell her?
Estelle?
Yeah, your sister Estelle, your second sister. Your first sister.
Yeah, I'm the oldest.
You're the oldest.
She's the second.
Yeah, what would you tell her?
Well, I used to fuss at them all day.
Yeah.
It wasn't nothing but girls.
Yeah.
That look like Val.
That's Mo.
That's not Mo.
That's Mo.
It is.
you know Mo. You know Mo speaks fluently Spanish.
Yeah, but that don't even look like Mo. It look like Mal.
Right here.
Now it look like Mo.
That's Mo right there.
Yeah, I see Mo right here.
Oh, then she made a girl. You just need a polo,
here in
when I was transitioning.
When you were transitioning.
Casita.
I don't know. I didn't know you used to stay in the back house or something.
Can you get the camera?
The camera's not on you, my nigga.
I mean, but it's in for conversation.
Boy, ain't nobody worried about what you talking about.
Where's Buddha?
Yeah,
that didn't get rid of. Oh no, he's
talking about getting with y'all tomorrow or something like that.
Yeah, and he gonna go
to
the
twins. He got
kids.
And he got
twins.
Wait,
the boy I used to hang out with? Buddha, my son, Buddha. What?
Yeah, little
girl, stay.
How's your daughter?
They got ice cream.
that Mo came to my house. The day that Mo came to my house. Y'all love, y'all love. What's up, Shalom? How you doing, ladies?